The applied voltage across the two metal discs is 10,000 volts, and the left metal disc is positively charged and the other one is negatively charged. A strong enough electric field extinguishes the flame, and negative ions accelerate toward the positive metal disc, and the other positive ions accelerate toward the negative metal disc. Now you can answer the common question. An charged metal ball is hung by an insulating thread between the two plates as shown in figure 5.2. On figure 5.2, I drew the distribution of the charge that would be found on the metal ball. And II drew lines of force to show there no electric field between the plates. The ball is similar to the candle in the previous example. So while drawing, two sets of equal but opposite induced charges on the sphere should be shown. The alignment of negative charges on the left side and the positive charges on the right side. Now the way of drawing the electric field between the two metal plates is totally changed. While drawing the new electric field, note that the field pattern should be symmetrical and that the field lines should be perpendicular to both the plates and surface of the sphere. The direction of field lines from positive to negative. Finally, please do not forget to share and like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.